again.
It's a busy day at Brendam Docks. Thomas and his friends have many deliveries to make. Choose who will make the next delivery.
Dennis.
Percy. Percy must deliver the crates of cake to Knapford Station. Show Cranky where the crates of cake are.
That's it!
Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Show Cranky where the green cargo car with the picture of a red ladder is.
That's it!
Huffing and puffing, Percy set out for Knapford Station. Suddenly, Percy had to stop because of track repairs. He would have to go another way. Show Percy the track that goes nearest to the shortest tent. Let's go! Percy puffed proudly into Knapford Station. With your help, he was a really useful engine. Play again, play again. It's a busy day at Brendam Docks. Thomas and his friends have many deliveries to make. Choose who will make the next delivery. Thomas must deliver the ice cream to Knapford Station. Show Cranky where the ice cream is.
That's it!
Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Show Cranky where the black cargo car with a purple arrow is. There you go. Thomas pumped his pistons and puffed out of the docks. Suddenly, Thomas had to stop because of track repairs. He would have to go another way. Help Thomas find the track that goes over the bridge. Let's go! Thomas puffed proudly into Knapford Station. With your help, he was right on time. Play again. It's a busy day at Brendam Docks. Thomas and his friends have many deliveries to make. Choose who will make the next delivery. James. James must deliver the bottles of lemonade to the fair. Show Cranky where the bottles of lemonade are.
You found them!
Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Show Cranky where the white flatbed with the picture of a blue shovel is.
You found it!
James pumped his pistons and puffed out of the docks. Suddenly, James had to stop because of track repairs. He would have to go another way. Show James the track that goes under the bridge.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
clear.
James puffed proudly into the fair. With your help, he was right on time.
Play again.
It's a busy day at Brendam Docks. Thomas and his friends have many deliveries to make. Choose who will make the next delivery. Diesel must deliver Flynn's hose to the Sodor Search and Rescue Centre. Show Cranky where Flynn's hose is. Hold on. We're looking for something else. Show Cranky where Flynn's hose is. There you go. Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Show Cranky where the red flatbed with the picture of an orange wrench is. You found it! Diesel set out for the Sodor Search and Rescue Centre. Suddenly, the tracks were blocked. Diesel had to stop. He would have to go another way. Find the track that goes under the shortest bridge. All clear. Diesel arrived proudly at the Sodor Search and Rescue Centre. With your help, he was a really useful engine. Play again. It's a busy day at Brendam Docks. Thomas and his friends have many deliveries to make. Choose who will make the next delivery. Salty. Den must deliver the cans of paint to Tidmouth Sheds. Help Cranky find the cans of paint.
You found them!
Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Help Cranky find the purple flatbed with a white number 5. Wait a minute. That's not what we're looking for. Help Cranky find the purple flatbed with a white number 5. There you go. Den went through the countryside. Suddenly, the tracks were blocked. Den had to stop. He would have to go another way. Show Den the track that goes over the bridge. Let's go! Den arrived proudly at Tidmouth Sheds. With your help, he was right on time. Play again. It's a busy day at Brendam Docks. Thomas and his friends have many deliveries to make. Choose who will make the next delivery. Salty must deliver the crates of apples to Knapford Station. Show Cranky where the crates of apples are. Try again. Help Cranky find. That's not the right one. Show Cranky where the crates of apples are.
That's it!
Let's lift and load. Now the cargo must be loaded. Help Cranky find the purple flatbed with the picture of a red ice cream cone.